Takes a while to boot up. Just turned it down a little. I was gonna do Assassin's Creed Unity, but I don't know. This was already in my library, so yeah. I don't have unlimited data like some people.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your fault? I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? The human world. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the ruins, the human sacrifices. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat for long time to stop it. And what will be your final moments in this world? The humans. The hell. The demons. It's true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will. In what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting. Especially now.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
UAC, the world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Yellow security clearance required. Denied. Yellow security clearance required. denied. Yellow security clearance required. Lockdown disengaged.
That was intense.
Thank you.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need. It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Thank you.
I'm gonna stop. I'm already getting a lot of eye strain, and I really hate to my eyes to burn or worse a seizure. If you enjoyed this, I did the best I could. Okay, signing off now. Hope you enjoyed it. I don't know, I'm doing my best. Signing off now.